How to fix Indeed app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If your Indeed application is not working, in this video, I'm going to show you some steps on how you can fix it. The first thing you want to do is make sure you're using the latest version of the application. For that, you want to head over to Play Store, or if you're using iPhone, head over to App Store. Then here you want to search for Indeed. If you find the update button, tap on it and update the Indeed app to the latest version. This is going to fix any of the bugs. Now you want to open the Indeed application and check if it is working. If it is still not working, then the next step is to open up your settings. Then you want to scroll down and tap on apps. Here you want to search for the Indeed application. Then tap on the storage option. Now tap on clear cache. Then tap on clear data and tap on the delete option. Once you have deleted all the data of the Indeed app, you want to open it and then log into your account again and check if it is working. If it is still not working, then the next step is to uninstall the application. Simply tap on the uninstall button and then head over to your Play Store or App Store and install a fresh version of the Indeed application. If after following all of these steps, your issue is still not resolved, you want to contact the customer support of the Indeed application and they will help you fix this issue. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.